My name is Mark Silcox, and I play one of the vegetable judge in the movie.
Tell us a bit more about your character, what kind of a judge he is.
My judge is a very strict judge, and I have an assistant, and we just judge the vegetables. So it's a very straightforward job, but people disagree with my decision and they want to put their emotional pressure on me, and I stayed firm till the end.
And what was it about this script, this story, that excited you, that made you want to be part of the film?
Oh, just my character is very dry pen, which is what I do normally in my comedy and in my role in other serials. And so I think that's why I got the job.
Can you just talk about what it was like working with the amazing cast, particularly Joe?
Oh yeah, Joe is fantastic, and I also work with Richie Lumsden, and Brooke Driver is, I think, a fan of my comedy, and that's why he gave me this job. And the working on set was very caring. Everybody was looking after everyone else, and I didn't remember my lines, but I had plenty of opportunity to learn it on the set. That was a very supportive environment. Yes.
And what does it mean for you to be here for the world premiere as part of the Raindance Film Festival?
Oh, I'm honored to be invited, and it's really fun for me as well to have a photo with Joe. it's kind of dream come true.